Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to talk about some flight tips for outdoor FPV. So if you want to fly big quad like this, 210 size, with a carbon fiber build, the best thing to do is to start with a micro, but then you get both of micros and the X210 together, and so that the training complements, they are complementary of to each other. So you can practice on this and then apply, and then, or you practice and apply. So I find that from my personal experience, flying micro is fine. If you use it for training, you can fly it around a very small radius, and once you get to know that, then you also use the micro to understand the turnings, different type of movements, then you can then apply to your bigger quad like this one, so that you can transition very quickly from a micro to a big quad in no time at all. So fly both micros and 210 size together. After a while, you will not be satisfied with your micro in terms of range for your quad, and also the wind factor, because the bigger quad like the X210 will be able to sustain more stronger wind, and you can fly much higher and further away, so the FPV experience will be a bit more satisfying that way. But there may be other people who are different from me. They just want to start up using the bigger frame. But my experience is that by starting with a small frame like a micro, you will save a lot of money in terms of crashing, because so far by using this method, flying micros side by side with my X210, I find that I don't crash that much. And of course, don't forget to use simulators. A lot of time when you're not flying outdoors, because simulator will give you lots of experience. And in relation to the videos that's coming up that you're going to see, I have also filmed the line of sight from my point of view when I was sitting down flying the quad, and also I also put the FPV screen right on the bottom right corner. And the FPV screen is exactly what I can see with my Fast Shot Dominator V3. So hope you guys like this video, and please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. So until next time, cheers.
2 minutes. Second.